Welcome to the Center for Advising, Support, and Explorations video series on navigating Columbus State Community College's online systems. The following tutorial will walk you through how to search and register for courses via CougarWeb. CougarWeb is your source for registration, academic records, financial aid, course schedules, and more. To access CougarWeb, go to the Columbus State Community College homepage at www.cscc.edu. Click on the gray box labeled CougarWeb at the top right-hand side of the page. Next, click the blue box marked CougarWeb for Students. On the bottom gray menu, click Log In. Go ahead and enter your username and password, then click Submit. You will now see a couple of different headings that you can choose from. For today's tutorial, we will be looking at the registration heading. Go ahead and click on Search and Register for Course Sections. Click the fourth option, Search for My Classes. Another Internet tab will now open. Choose the appropriate semester by clicking on one of the blue boxes. Now, under the Options heading on the left-hand side, go ahead and click Hide All Locations. Then, individually select the locations where you wish to take your courses. Next, in the Subject drop-down box, choose the subject of the course you wish to register for. In this case, I will choose Columbus State or Coles. In the Course Number field, enter the four-digit course number that follows the subject and click Go. Scroll down to view the class offerings. Be sure to pay attention to the location, the number of seats available, and the total time of the course. Once you have chosen the section that best fits your schedule, write down or copy the five-digit synonym number. After you find the course you wish to take, switch Internet tabs back to CougarWeb for Students and click the fifth link, Express Registration. Now type or paste your five-digit synonym number in the top left-hand box in the synonym column. Don't worry about filling out any of the other fields. You only need to enter the synonym number. Once submitted, go ahead and click Submit. You will then be forwarded to the Pending Registration page, where you should see your newly requested course. To complete the registration process, under the Preferred Sections Action drop-down tab, choose Register, then click Submit. You should now see your newly requested course completely successfully registered and showing up at the bottom of the page. Congratulations! You have just registered for your first course at Columbus State Community College. To register for more courses, repeat the search and register process you learned earlier in the video.